And here's the trick to getting the cable out. Let me see if I can prop up my phone somehow and show you this. You gotta push in right here. And that loosens that. And then you have to actually turn. Tumbler inside here, whatever you want to call it, and as you're turning it, the cable comes out, and there you go. Now that is the old one that I'm not going to be using anymore, as long as the new one works. So I'll put that there, pick up my new one, and we'll start all over, put everything back together.